Hey there, fellow music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. Today, we're about to embark on a journey that lets you personalize your music production space even further. Ever thought about changing the startup logo of FL Studio? Well, in this tutorial, I'll show you how. Navigate to the provided directory path and paste your logo or chosen image here. Ensure that the image is in .png format. Once pasted, rename the file as title. We are about to replace the official Fruity logo with our file. Therefore, we need to rename our file to match the official file's name. Don't forget to rename the official Fruity logo as well. You can give it any name. I've named it too. After completing these steps, open FL Studio. And voila, our startup logo will be changed. FL Studio is more than just a DAW, it's a canvas for your musical imagination. Changing the startup logo is a subtle yet powerful way to make it uniquely yours. If you're as excited about this as I am, make sure to show some love by hitting that like button and subscribing for more artistic insights right here on Mix with Maestro. Keep creating, keep innovating, and let your music and visuals speak your unique artistic language. Keep spreading love and happiness.